And 52 days from now, we're going to win Nevada. And we're going to win 4 more years in the White House. And then after that, we'll negotiate, right? Because we're probably, based on the way we were treated, we're probably entitled to another 4 after that. And it should never happen to another president. It's just a dishonest group of people. But here we are.